Hello friends, I'm doing another video because someone just rang the bell and my attention just got disturbed. So I've removed again another set of two cards. So I think those messages were not there. So I couldn't concentrate. So let's see which are the messages for today. Have confidence. That's the message that has come. Help me realize that I'm the one with all that is divine wisdom, strength, love, creativity, abundance, and health. Allow me to feel confident and peaceful about myself in all ways. So this is basically telling that you have all this. You are going to get all this, or all this is there with you. You just have to have the confidence in it. It is showing that you have the creativity, you have the abundance, you have the health also. So many a times we do get negative, we do lose that confidence in ourselves that, I don't think so, I can do it, or it's not possible. This is not happening. So this card is giving you basically a message that have the confidence because it is already there with you. You already have it. You just have to have more confidence and you will get it. And the second card is you and your loved ones are safe. This had come, I think, 1 2 days back. So don't need to worry if your loved ones are safe and protected, and they are taken care of. So no need to really worry about them. It's a very positive card that people who are far away, your loved ones are safe. They are protected by him. Okay, now I had done of zodiac signs, so someone had I've got a request for Gemini. I've just done Gemini. Tomorrow I would be doing Sagittarius. So this is a personal career and health of Gemini, of Geminines, and any if you want your sun sign, please do this. I would be doing it of now I've done of Feb, so I would be doing it of March also. So let's see what's of Gemini. Okay, Geminines of the personal front is little not good. I think it's time to let go of things. It's time to learn from your mistakes. A lot of struggle in your personal life also. So it may be coming to an end. It may be time to move on from this personally. So move on and just forget it and learn from your mistakes and a bit of struggle in personal life. Career-wise, it can show a new beginning. Travel is showing. Career-wise, good opportunities coming. Career-wise, it's going good. And health-wise, it's showing peaceful. Health is fine. Everything looks good. Personal front, I think it's showing little bit of moving on and letting go and little bit of struggle. So that's for Geminines. Please, if you want to know about your sun sign, do write in the comment box. If you have any personal question you want to know, do let me know in the comment box, and please, please do share this video how much ever you can, and let me know, and do keep on giving me your likes. If anything you don't like also, please do tell me. Thank you so much.